Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Robert, John, and the Wreck.
You wanna move me? Oh no, the devil, you're only fair. things would never change. Do you remember all those days that never ended? All that time that we were spending, and didn't know that it was love. Do you remember? Do you remember being free? Free.
doing this evening? Are we doing good? Good. That's the proper response.
You know who's doing really good tonight? Is Steve with this Hammond organ over here.
Oh my God.
She's a beaut. Thank you. I'm like a kid in a candy store, man. This is great. And I'm in a bar as well, so that's great.
Life ain't always easy.
evening. We're called Robert John and the Rick. And this is our first time here at the Funky Biscuit.
Yes, sir.
And we're very happy to be here, so thank you all for coming this evening. It feels like it was a long time ago, and I hope it's a long time ago in my head, but we went through a little phase where it was kind of hard to get it together with someone else and have a good time and have a little drink with a person that matters to you. See, someone over there knows what I'm talking about.
Gets it?
Everyone right here has no idea. They're like, I saw everyone all the time. I live in Florida. Well, we live in California. There's no difference, don't worry.
Everyone's like,
one's the East Coast, one's West Coast.
All right, bring it home. You're good.
Anyways, so this song is... See, I get distracted when I try to tune my guitar and try to talk at the same time. It's been my only fault my whole life. This song is called Tired of Drinking Alone.
One, two, three!
The sun won't shine, 'cause it pays. least you can show me. But do you need some time? We're both feeling lonely. How's about tonight? You and me, we get together and do some drinking. Cause I got a bottle of wine. We both have plenty of heartache.
Love me till I Kiss me, honey. Kiss me like I'm dying. Kiss me till I can't remember why I'm crying. And rock me, baby. Rock me through the night. Rock me till the sun rises and I'll be alright. I'm trying to find a way out. I can't break free. All this life is gonna be the death of me. And you're so lonely all the time. I need somebody to ease my mind. And I get so lonely, girl, I just want you to hold me through the night. Thank you.
Peter James on the guitar this evening. So we're called Robert John and the Wreck. Thank you guys all for coming down to the Funky Biscuit this evening. We're going to be playing two sets tonight. And this is the end of the first one. So we're going to play a whole other set. Don't go anywhere. Grab a beer. Grab whatever you need to do. We'll see y'all in a few. Thank you so much. We do have some merchandise right over here. You can talk to Mr. Robert Boyd, and he'll help you out this evening. Once again, though, most of all, thank y'all for being here this evening. We'll see y'all in just a few minutes. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back to the stage Robert John and the Wreck.
Leave me all the wishes. We know you had a lot of places to be tonight. I know Metallica's playing about 40 minutes away. And we want to thank y'all for being here this evening.
Yes, sir.
My mother-in-law went to Metallica. I'm not even joking. It's true. But my grandma-in-law's here. That's what's up. Thank you.
Thank you.
I know you had another man waiting. I leaned into in this game, but you didn't feel the same. I want you to go. I want you to go.
Ah!
Well, Funky Biscuit! Thank y'all for being here. This is our first time ever playing here at the Funky Biscuit. And we're very happy to be here. We're very honored to be here. We've been looking at all the pictures since we've been here, and we still can't figure out why we're here. But man, it's this stage feels good, and it's a great feeling to be up here.
Yes, sir.
And we want to thank you all for being here this evening. And we just released a new record not too long ago. It's called Shine a Light on Me, Brother. We do have it for sale right over here on vinyl and CD, whatever you're into. You can also go online and just download it for free, and that's okay too. As long as you're listening to it, we don't give a fuck. Anyways, so that's not the point. The point is right now, we're all here together. Right? And it's been a long time since we've been to Boca Raton. Because we've never been here. So what I'm going to say is that we're about to play a song called Shine a Light on Me, Brother. And there's only a couple things that I'm asking of you, okay? I haven't asked anything of you this whole entire time. So this is the first thing. All we ask of you is just to dance a little bit for this song. Is that all right? Just dance a little bit. If it's in your chair, if you don't have to. Listen. Hold on, everybody. Hold on. I'm not asking you to get up. I know how important sitting down is sometimes. Right now, I would love to sit down. So I'm. What's going on behind me? So right.
We got you, brother.
So right now, I'm not asking you to get up. If you're tired and your seat feels so good on that ass, don't get up. But if you're willing to get up a little bit, move around a little bit, shake with us a little bit, we would be very honored and willing to have you in our party. So this song is called Shine a Light on Me, Brother. Thank you guys for dancing. Now here's two things. You don't have to stop dancing, you can keep dancing, it's all good to us. The second thing is if you want to sing along, please do.
Thank you.
this time. Can you get you back to me? Thank you.
Thank you.
list of you. I know that it hurts, but I swear we'll make it through. To waste your time dwelling on the things you should have mind. I know it don't seem right, but just ease that troubled
be glorious.
show afterwards. Cheers to you all.